guys at this point, is it anybody's ball game?
I think speaking of game, I mean, I think that it might be Triple H's ball game here. He drew a great number, Triple H did.
A great number and is very fresh.
I think Umaga's skull just struck the steel ring post not once but twice.
Uh-oh.
Triple H.
Pedigree on Umaga.
Pedigree to Umaga. Remember the game, had to win matches and do everything he could to get back in the Royal Rumble.
Who's number 30?
After being prohibited from being in it.
Kidding me?
Oh my God!
Triple H's expression told the entire story.
The Rock is exploding off of Madison Square Garden. John Cena, the 30th entrant in the Royal Rumble match, and yes, indeed, business just picked up.
All the action has stopped in the ring. You've got to be kidding me!
John Cena just told Triple H. Cena going back to the biggest man, Mark Henry. Oh, down goes Henry. Down goes Tom.
Look at Cena.
Alina.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, my God.
Jim Cena's gone nuts.
Look at this.
Cena's a elimination machine.
No way. Well, I guess there's no ring lost on John Cena.
Turn around.
Like John Cena has totally recovered from that torn pectoral muscle.
Wait a minute, guys. Look at this. Do you believe your eyes? Look at this.